Attaboy, boss. Let's head down. Well, here we go. Time to go to work.
Want to know something funny? When I was a kid, the dark used to scare the shit right out of me. I always felt like there was something out there, in the shadows, just waiting. Aunt Sarah always said I was a smart kid. She tried to tell me, Jackie, either you control your fears or they'll control you. And I tried to control them, believe me. I tried. But every night, there I was, hiding under the sheets, trying to convince myself that whatever was out there wasn't real. Thank God I outgrew that shit, huh?
Hey, Jackie's here.
Yo, Jackie. Hey, you wanna give me a hand here?
You ready to do your
thing? I'm not supposed to lift anything heavy.
Just point me in the right direction, Jimmy.
Swifty was at the restaurant just before it all went down. He runs an executive poker game in a pool hall up around his corner. Follow me.
This is Swifty's neighborhood, Jackie. We don't got a lot of friends around here. And those guys in there with Swifty? They ain't exactly the friendly types either.
Good. Because I ain't exactly in a friendly mood. Tell Vinny and the boys to seal off the exits. Nobody leaves here alive until I get some answers.
Attaboy, Jackie.
Jackie, here he is. Oh, hey, hiya, Jackie.
Kiss
those
ass.
Are some nice shoes.
Lousy prick. Stop talking. Show me what you can do.
I'm gonna send you to... Shoot the fucking thing! I'm gonna... I see you,
from doing a wild ride. Wild.
You Swifty, you're not smart enough for a hit.
Fuck you! You were weak, and I'm gonna play. Now I'm gonna finish the job.
Let's see how you deal with this one, shithead.
We're gonna need more than bullets to knock out that thing. No worries, Jackie. I'll find something for you.
Hurry the fuck up!
Hey,
Jackie! Be careful!
Okay, check this at the crane! Don't go into the mine!
Hey, Jackie! Be careful!
Give me another tank!
Aw, oh, too bad, Jackie boy! Look out now, Jackie!
Tonight, Jackie!
Big man! Use the heavy!
Give me another tank!
Here you are! Another one!
Here comes 2 tons of fuck you!
Give me another tank!
What took you so long?
Jenny?
Were you expecting some other girlfriend? Come sit with me for a minute. I'd give you a free beer, but you're not even legal until tomorrow.
I must be losing my fucking mind.
I asked Giancarlo if I could take your birthday off. He tried to give me a hard time, but I gave him the Bambi eyes, and he caved. He says he's even going to bake you a cake. I was thinking maybe you could come over to my new place, and we could watch a movie or something. Hello? Earth to Jackie? Are you okay?
Jenny, is this real?
Yeah. You and me, young and in love. Face it, you lucked out. Oh, I love this song. Dance with me, Jackie. Come on, Slugger. You can do this. I believe in you.
I don't know what this is, and I don't fucking care. I think about you every day, Jenny. Every minute. Every day.
You're so sweet, Jackie. I ever tell you that? You act all tough, but deep down, you're all heart, you know?
What happened to you was my fault, Johnny.
Shh. Listen to the song. Listen to the words. Isn't it beautiful?
I wish I could change things. I wish you were alive. It should be me who's dead, you know?
Jackie, we're together now. That's all that matters.
I still remember the first day I met you. All the other kids, they picked on me. But not you. You. You were my only friend. You saved me, and I let you die.
Nuh-uh. Giancarlo won't be back for an hour. Why don't you come back around here for a minute?
Shield! Swifty, you piece of shit! Don't leave us out here with... standing around.
Ah! Keep running, Swifty. I got all fucking night.
It's too light. Step away from the light. Darkling's pain.
Where is he?
Scrub! Damn, I got something!
Oh, you shit, it's
Stay close. disappear. Come on, check him out.
Yeah. talk. Just don't kill me, okay?
Then you better start talking.
I think they're like some kind of secret club or something, you know? They gave me an envelope with a whole load of cash in it. Their boss, their leader, whatever. I met him in a brothel. The Brimstone Club, all right? Look, I'm telling you. These guys are some kind of...
Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Jackie, you miserable fucking friend!
What the fuck did you do?
I needed him! I needed answers!
That was nothing.
Once the darkness gets a hold of you, you start to lose control. You start to wonder what the fuck you're doing. Time slips away from you. And then, all of a sudden, it's like you're sitting in a theater, watching a movie of your own life. And you're up there on the big screen, big as life. You're a fucking movie star, and you're killing all the bad guys, tearing them limb from limb. And you feel good, you look good. Fuck, you are good. And then you realize something. Everyone else in the theater, they're screaming. Because they're watching a horror movie. And you're not the hero. You're the monster.
Eddie and Frank are checking out the Brimstone right now. And a new guy's found your buddy, Johnny Powell.
Yeah, he didn't take your invitation so good.
We put him in the back room so he could shit his pants for a while. Follow me.
Can't wait to see him again.
Ask me, this guy's a couple clowns short of a circus, Jackie.
He wasn't living by the Queensboro Bridge, he was living under it, in a cardboard box. All right, come on. He's back here.